All right, so here's the rear end. Huge gap. So much even the tire was rubbing a little bit. But yeah, see, that's the problem. See the angle? There we go. Yeah. That looks a whole lot better. Shaft is nice and straight now. That's probably what broke in the first place. New and orange. Gaps are all nice and tight. Just gotta tighten her up and put her back together.